Lord was crushed by worthless maggots like you.
Oh, this one can talk and all.
I can talk all right. And I got a good memory. Fiora, get out of there! Get out! Screams were music to my ears. My claws slid right through her soft flesh. Like a hot knife through butter!
Talk all you want. Because those words will be your last!
The Monado! Yeah, it's been a while. But you should know by now. The Monado can't stop me!
Shulk! Shulk!
I'm gonna...
Any way you slice it, the Monado ain't gonna work, boy! Didn't work then, won't work now! Now, time to cut you down to size! Hey, what?
Lads,
now, let 'em have it, beast!
How did you...
Sorry to have kept you. Looks like we were just in time.
There's no end to them. Where are they coming from?
I can take the smaller ones, but the rest will be like fighting Zord over and over.
If only the Monado would work on these things.
Focus, Shulk!
Look out!
Ryan!
Look at you all!
Look at this, metal brain!
Let it, Grandpa!
Running out of ideas here.
You may be able to block a projectile, but let's see if you can block this!
Tell me, how does it feel to be such a pathetic hero?
that.
Oh, does it hurt? I bet it does. It hurts because the Monado won't work for a bunch of losers like you!
What are you?
Save it. I ain't interested. You little maggots need to learn when you've been stepped on.
That light.
Everyone, fall back! Now!
Won't change a thing. I'm gonna wipe you out once and for all. Atlepia!
Now's our chance!
You'll pay for that! How are you?
We must be outside the tower.
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Father!
Weak, weak and pathetic.
What or who are you?
You will pay for what you've done! You will know the pain and suffering you caused the Emperor and Fiora! Another one.
Enough of this! You got lucky, brat. Next time, your head is mine.
You're not getting away!
Get back here!
Short, Ryan, let it go!
You've got to be kidding! He's the one who killed Fiora!
Know your limits. We'll get another chance.
Fine.
That thing saved us. Whatever it was.
You did well. But what of the boy? Well then, there is much to be done.
I thought it was you. Nice to see you, Dixon.
It's been a while, Grandpa. 1 year, if my memory hasn't left me. Good to see you haven't kicked the bucket.
Put a sock in it.
Wait. Dixon. Dunban. You're the heroes who risked your lives a year ago in the battle to defend the colonies.
What's a pretty young lady like you doing hanging around with this bunch of slackers?
Dunban, Dixon. Thanks for helping out back there.
I don't believe we did anything.
He's right.
What was that thing?
A Telethia. A mystical beast, though I've never heard of a strength.
A Telethia? So...
A mystical beast that protects the Bionis.
So, what's your plan for him? What else? Well then, there's only one place he'd go. A year ago, those things were building a huge fortress, right in the valley. Tactically, it's an excellent location to launch attacks from. I feel there's a strong chance they've now finished building it. That would explain why both colonies were attacked recently.
Sword Valley, the very place where we made our last stand 1 year ago.
So it's settled. Bash down a fortress and smash some metal brains.
Easy, Ryan. Chalk? There's somewhere else I need to go first.
But what could be more important than... Wait, you saw another one.
Saw what? What are you on about? These visions sound pretty handy. Well, out with it. What do you see?
I was somewhere very high up. I was fighting at the peak of a huge tower. Fighting Metalface. I heard a voice. And then the Monado's power was unleashed. His armor instantly gave way. The Monado doesn't work on Metalface at the moment. But if that vision comes true...
A tower, huh? Doesn't give us much to go on.
Can you remember anything else from your vision?
I remember... a huge horn. That's it. As I fought Metalface, I could see the Bionis head.
Prison Island.
Prison Island?
I've never been. But I've heard of a black tower at the head of the Bionis. They say it was built by the ancient Hyentia race.
The Hyentia are real. I thought they were a myth.
I wouldn't blame you, son. An ancient race living at the top of the Bionis. It does sound crazy. But Bionis is home to all kinds of different people, not just us. That includes the Hyentia.
The Hyentia, huh? I dismiss them as folklore as well.
Never assume anything. Seeing is believing, right?
Have you ever met one?
Well, yeah.
Wow. Dixon, man, you're just full of surprises.
What can I say? I'm well-traveled. And it's all for your future. Day and night I've searched for new lands, met new cultures, and gained knowledge for our people. The life of a wandering old fool. A lonely one at that.
Stop your whining. You do it because you enjoy it. And you make a tidy profit.
Who asked you, Dumban?
Well then, Shulk, what's it to be?
We'll head there.
There are alternatives. We could abandon the colonies, find a place the Mekon will not discover and live in secret.
I realized something when we were fighting Zord. Wherever we go, they'll follow. We can't run from these things. We must fight on.
I see. Then I am obliged to join you.
You want to come with us?
Scared I'll get hurt?
No way! We know you're stronger than anything. Right, Ryan?
You bet!
I've recovered a great deal since we last met. And that miserly old coot over there made me this. Sharp. Light. Perfect for cutting through steel. Show me a Mekon and I'll slice it in two. I might not be in peak condition, but I'm useful.
I can't thank you enough.
We're in it together now.
You can count on us, Dumban.
Miserly old coot. That sword is forged from Mekon armor. It's worth every penny.
So you keep saying.
If you want to go to the Bionis head, you'll need a guide to get to the upper regions.
We're at the bottom, so I guess the only way to go is up.
Right. But we'll need to go up the lower back first.
The lower back?
Colony 6 is right at the top of the Bionis leg, so we'll have to head around the waist. Through a place called Sartol Marsh. Follow me.
Greetings! Archsage not going anywhere.
I've never seen anywhere like this.
You see? We're aiming to get...
Wow.
The only...
You really...
We'll push...
That's the...